Morocco's not gone their way. An own goal, the difference in the opening battle with Iran, which was always going to be so crucial as far as their overall ambitions were concerned. And then they felt that they did not get the benefit of the decisions against the Portuguese. Great scene in Kaliningrad, this charming Western outpost in this World Cup. Although the welcome, we have to say, has been a lot warmer than today's conditions, where there is something of a chill in the air. Stage is set in Kaliningrad. We will hope that it is not goodbye to the big stage. If they were beaten tonight, it will be.
Please welcome the national teams of Spain and Morocco.